That I have been invited as a chief guest to your school. And if you know that I'm also one of Bosconian, I'm from Don Bosco school, Difu Rongkalam. So I used to be part and partial whenever I'm being posted, not only in West Karbinlong, but in other district of Assam. Last year I was at Jirigindang Don Bosco High School. I had been invited by Father Thangkachan to be part of their annual sports day celebrations. And this year, luckily, I'm here at your school, Don Bosco Amkachi. So first of all, my greetings, Kardom, Kuble, Sewa, and Namaskar to you all. Respect.
Way back after 2 years, we have been given the liberty. We have been given all the rules and regulations that we should be following, that we should be abiding. So that was in the day of this particular day that was on this particular day, 26, just to keep in memory that that Republic Day and Independence Day is a bit different. No doubt we got independence in the year 1947 from the clutches of British rule. But whatever we got liberty, whatever we are right now, that was in the year 1949. You have to keep in mind that the difference between Independence Day and Republic Day. And my suggestion or my advice to the students.